Hello, Lucky Pokey Poolers. Today we are going to switch it up and we are going to have Apollo pick the third box. I place a treat on each box and we're going to see which box he picks first. So, Apollo, ready? Get it. Good boy.
So, Apollo picked the third box. Let's see how good of a job he did. Let's just get this bad boy open. And I want to start off by saying that I'm sorry. I was supposed to load a video Saturday, so I'm loading two videos today for you guys. So, sorry. I missed a day. I was tired. I work a lot. You know, what can you do? But we're going to get this bad boy open. So this is the third box. We have four more left. I'm excited to see what Apollo picked out. EV card as usual. Promo. Let's see, maybe Apollo picked the charred box. Wouldn't that be nuts? Apollo just picked the box I've been searching for. Okay, let's count the packs real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the second box, we did get some like awesome pulls. Some pretty awesome pulls, lucky pulls, awesome pulls, you name it. So we're gonna be opening up what's this guy's name? I'm having a brain fart. Yeah, I can't think of his name. It's Sunday, so please forgive me. I missed my video yesterday, and now I can't think of this Pokemon's name. But it'll come back to me. Oh boy. Okay, let's see what we got. Code. Guess the energy. Let's say it's gonna be a leaf. Nope, fighting. Fighting energy. Okay, got an Elderglass. Luxio, Ball Guy. Let's get some trainers. Some new trainers. That'd be what's up. Hold this a little closer. Q-Fin and Dun-Dun-Dun and Didi. Already got this one, but hey. This is probably like my third one or something. Who knows? And we'll lay her down here for now. She's not too important. Sorry, Ndidi, but you're not that important. She looks mean in this one. The full art, she looks like all cute and stuff. Let me see if I can find her real quick. Where's she at? Where's that full art at? Yeah, look how cute she looks. Look how cute she looks. Mean, cute, mean, cute. Okay. That's enough with that. Okay, so second pack. Let's go. So hopefully we get some new cards. Suicune or Azard, please, dear God. Okay, this one will be a psychic. Nope, electric. Okay. Got a Cramorant, Team Yeltal, the Wacky, Horsey, Snome, Snomey Snome, Cacnea, Choodle, Glaring Weezing, and a Boss's Order. So no bueno on the second one. No bueno, man. Okay. So we pulled just one holo out of two packs. I hope I'm not going to be searching for infinity for these, for this Zard. As soon as I pull the Zard, I'll just buy the rest of the cards that I need. I'm not going to keep opening boxes and boxes and boxes and keep collecting Eevees and Eevees and Eevees, you know? Just give me the Zard. Oh, I didn't get some energy, but that's all right. Who cares, right? So Floatzel, Horsey, Spinarak, Rowlet, Morpeko, Mickit. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No way! Oh my god! No way! We pulled it, ladies and gentlemen! Oh my god! Woo! Oh my god! Oh my god, we pulled it! Oh my god! We pulled it! Oh my god! Oh, that makes me so happy! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! I'm having a heart attack! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, look at it. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Oh my god, we pulled it. Oh my god, wow, we pulled the Charizard. Oh my god, oh my heart just sank. Oh my god, that is a pretty awesome card. Oh my god, we pulled it. Yes, yes. Oh, that makes me so happy. Look at it. Look at this, the centering. It's a little off in the back, but oh my god, who cares? Oh my god, we finally pulled the Zard. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on. Oh my god. I'm just going to pause this for a second. Just going to pause it real quick, and then I'm going to flip up. Well, I got to stop the video, and then I'm going to pause it. I mean, I can't even talk right now. Jesus Christ. I'm going to stop the video, turn the camera around, and show the happiness on my face. We finally did it. Lucky Pokey Poolers. I mean, my hair's a little messed up. My beard's a little messed up. It's Sunday. Sunday fun day. Who cares, dude? That just made my day. Oh my god, look at this Zard. Apollo picked the right box. It was the third box and Apollo picked it. Wow. Look at that. Jesus. Oh my god. Apollo, I love you. Oh my god, just look at this card, bro. I finally pulled the Zard. Oh my god. Oh, that makes me so happy. I'm just so speechless right now. Oh my gosh. Oh, I gotta sleeve that bad boy. Wow, I finally pulled the Zard. The happiness and the joy that this card brings me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I will buy the rest of the cards. No more buying ETBs. Thank god. Let's see, this was my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, my sixth box, and I pulled the Zard. Oh my god. Oh my god, we pulled it. Oh, that makes me happy. Okay, let me stop that video and reverse this again. Okay, now we're back. We reversed the camera. I showed you the happiness on my face. I love this card. Oh my god, it's so amazing. Jesus. Apollo, you are getting some extra treats today. I am feeling extra generous. You are getting some mad treats. Okay, so I ran out of hard tops, so I'm gonna take this one out, take the Weevil out, throw him over here, sleeve this bad boy, hard top this bad boy, going in my collection. Yeah, baby, that is so awesome. The Zard is finally pulled. The agony. Oh my goodness, the agony. I finally pulled it. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna have to open like literally like 7 or 8 boxes to get this thing. I thought I was gonna have to open like 10. I mean, if you look at unlisted lease video, I'm sure he went through like 10 or 12 boxes, even more than that to pull the Zard. It's crazy, dude. My 6th box. I mean, it's kind of like ridiculous. I can't even talk right. Ridiculous that people pull it on their first box, but I pulled it on my 6th, which isn't too bad. I mean, I've heard people pulling it on their 4th or like their 6th or whatever. But oh my god, I'm so happy. You don't know how happy that makes me. Oh my gosh. I finally pulled the Zard. Oh my heart. My heart's filled with so much joy. Oh my god, Apollo, you are getting hooked up today, brother. My first video with my dog. Him picking the 3rd box. Man, I gotta start having him pick more boxes. He is getting hooked up today. Got the fire. And we get a fire energy right after we pull the Zard. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? We will open up the rest of the box. That would be crazy if we pulled the Zard and a Suicune in the same box. How crazy would that be? Got a Horsea, then we got an Ian Mega. Watch the whole box be garbage now. Just because they put the Zard in it. But I don't care. I finally got the Zard. I can't even put this back in the pack because my hands are sweating so much. Oh my goodness. That makes me so happy. I finally pulled the Zard. I'm just gonna talk about it the whole video. I finally pulled it. 6th box. Well, I mean, I've opened up collection boxes and stuff too. So, I mean, I've literally opened up probably like 80, 90 packs already. Probably like 100. Code card. Let's see what else we get. So that's the 4th pack right there. See what else we get. Hopefully something that we don't have already. Elmagloss. Ooh, today is a good day. This will be a special video. I'm gonna have a special intro for this. Ooh, a Grookey shiny. That's a new one. Hell yeah. And what we got behind? Oh, a Thweevil. Of course, the one I throw out of the hard case. Need plenty of Thweevils. Thweevils. You pulled the Zard. That is awesome. Man. It's not like perfectly centered like in the back. So I don't know how much that would be worth on like PSA or whatever. But hey. I don't give a shnoot. Almost said it. Gotta keep it classy for the children. We're not gonna put him up there. This will probably be a longer video, but who cares? Now the content's gonna get out there. This is the 5th pack, so We got a Grookey. We got a Charizard. Dude, I can't believe I finally pulled the freaking Zard. I can move on. I can finally move on to better, well, not better things, but you know. And I'll just buy the rest of the cards and put them in my collection. Wow. Dude, I can't stop looking at it. Okay, we got a Steel. We got a Rotom. We got a Rusted Trainer. Or a Rusted Sword. Horsea. Nyanma. Morpeko. Koffing. Rotom. And then is a Rood. Yeah, like, I won't be surprised if we don't get too much out of this box. Besides the, you know, besides the Zard. I mean, if we get a couple babies and another full art I don't have, I mean, I'm going to be happy no matter what. Because that's like a $300 card right there. I just made my day. I just made my freaking day. Okay, see, this is gonna be a fighting. Nope, water. Okay, let's go. Wow, that just... Ooh, that just woke me up. Got a Trapinch, a Weasel, Sphinx. Ooh, Mr. Rhyme. But we already have that baby, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have this one. Pretty sure. I think we have that baby. Okay, so we got another baby. You got a Grookey, one I don't have. So... That'd be crazy if we pulled the Suicune on like the last box. That'd be nuts. I mean, I'll buy it if I have to, but it'd be cool to pull it. Code. Okay, so this one will be a fighting energy. Nope, Steel. Okay, Luxio, Team Yeltal, Dartrix, Rowlet, Trapinch, Snom, Spinarak, Rusted Sword. Ooh, and a Bird Keeper. I still don't know why he's a Bird Keeper. I mean, it's a cool card, but I mean, why can't he be like a Dragon Keeper or something, you know? Okay, so I'm pretty sure we have that one already. But who cares? I pulled a Zard, baby. Okay, give me a full art. And that'll be what's up. Wow, we pulled the Zard today. Man, Sunday must be like a lucky day or something. Oh my god. That's so awesome. That's so awesome. I can't believe I pulled it. Been waiting to pull that card now for like literally like 2 months. Okay, this one's... Ooh, another Ditto V Max. Okay. Did I do the card trick wrong? Yeah, I think I did. But who cares? This one isn't the shiny, though. It's just the regular. Oh, I messed up the card trick, but whatever. That's alright. Let's see, did I get anything else? Ooh, and I got a Pinchuroon. The butt cheeks. He got some butt cheeks. Looks like he has some baboon cheeks on his face. Okay, so yeah, we did get new cards. I mean, I already have the Ditto V Max, but not. I pulled the shiny. I did not pull the I can't think of the name. The regular like full art. So yeah, that is a new card. Holy crap. That is what's up. Dude, that is what's up. I love these Ditto cards, bro. Put the babies over here. Okay, we got one more pack left. Okay, so this was a pretty tight box. This was actually a good box. Really good box. This art is so amazing. I'm like so mesmerized by it. Wow, we pulled it. That is what's up. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Wow. Last pack, last code card. Let's see what we get. This one will be an electric. Ooh, okay. I was right, but let's see if we can get anything. Nope. So that is it, ladies and gentlemen. We finally pulled the freaking Zard. Oh my god. That is so amazing. I can't believe I did that. Finally, my day has come. It has come. I don't even really care about the other cards. Dude, look at that. I finally pulled the Zard. I finally pulled it. I finally pulled the Zard. Apollo's getting some extra treats today. Oh my god, that is what's up. So now I have to continue my battle styles journey for the Tyranitar or the Urshifu V. I have to pursue that journey now so I can stop getting battle styles. Oh wow, my gosh, I just can't stop. Look at it. Oh my god, I finally pulled it. That just made my day. Apollo picked the right box. Like, literally the right box. Dude. Okay, I'm done, Lucky Pokey Poolers. Thanks for tuning in. Go hit the like and subscribe button. Show you these cards real quick. The babies, I got two new babies and got a Ditto V Max regular full art, not a shiny. But the Zard though. All right, thanks. Like I said, go hit the like and subscribe button. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think about the Zard. I finally got it. And I will open this last box tomorrow. So let's see what we got. Thanks for tuning in. Stay safe. Thank you. Apollo, come here. This is what you get for making daddy happy. Pull the Zard, sit down. Yeah, this is for you, buddy. This is for you because you're such a good boy. There you go. All for you, buddy. Eat it up, eat it up. You get, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 treats. Woo! Good boy. Thank you, buddy. You're the best.